Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video, representing root 2, root 3 and root 5 on a same number line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, we have to draw here a number line first. So first drawing here a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both sides. Now taking here number 0. Next, now by the help of compass and taking any length and now marking the numbers on the line by this way, and the length of the compass is 1 unit length. So taking here point minus 1, 1, 2, 3 and continuous. So now first roughly discussing here some back calculation. So first we have to represent root 2. So now roughly drawing here a right angle triangle first. So this is PQR and this is obviously 90 degree angle. Now if you take the base QR equal to 1 unit length and the height PQ equal to 1 unit length, then the hypotenuse PR, so we have to find this. So we know that by Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse equal to root over base square plus height square. Okay, so this is root over, this is 1, so 1 square, and this is also 1, so 1 square. So this is root over 1 plus 1. So this is root 2 unit. So now I'm going to apply this concept between 0 to 1. So let's apply this concept between 0 to 1. Okay, so here this is 0, so taking point O here and taking point here A. So between 0 to 1, this is 1 unit length. Now first we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point A. Now drawing an arc by this way. Now taking the same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here. Now putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So now joining this to get here a 90 degree angle. So we got a 90 degree angle on the point A. Next, taking the length 1 unit, so between any two number the length is 1 unit, so putting the compass here and cut here. So taking point here B, and this is 1 unit length and this is also 1 unit length. Now joining O and B, so from this concept we can say that this is root 2 unit. So now taking the length OB equal to root 2 unit by using compass by this way and drawing a arc through the point B and which meet the number line here at a point P. So this is root 2 on number line. Now we have to represent root 3 on number line. So first roughly drawing here a right angle triangle by this way. So this is ABC and this is obviously 90 degree. Now taking the base equal to root 2 unit and the height equal to 1 unit, then hypotenuse, so similarly by Pythagoras theorem, so hypotenuse AC equal to root over base square plus height square. So this is root 2 square plus this is 1 square, so this is 2 plus 1, so 2 plus 1 equal to root 3 unit. So applying this concept here, so taking OB as a base and OB equal to root 2, now we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point B. So taking any length and drawing arc by this way. Now taking same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here. Now putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this to get here a 90 degree angle on the point B. So we got here a 90 degree angle on the point B. Now taking 1 unit length. So length between any two number is 1 unit. Now putting the compass here and cut here. So taking point here C, and this is 1 unit length. Now joining O and C. Okay, so from this we can say that OC equal to root 3 unit length. Now taking the length OC equal to root 3 by using compass by this way, and now we have to draw a arc through the point C. So now drawing here a arc through the point C, and which meet the number line here at a point. So taking here point Q, so this is root 3 on number line. Next we have to represent root 5 on this number line. So first roughly drawing here a right angle triangle by this way. So this is MNP. Okay, so this is 90 degree. Now if you take the base equal to 2 unit, so taking base equal to 2 unit and height equal to 1 unit, then the hypotenuse, so we have to find it. So by Pythagoras theorem we know that hypotenuse equal to root over base square. So here NP and height equal to MN, so this is 2 square plus here 1 square. So this is root over 4 plus 1, so this is root 4 plus 1 equal to root 5 unit. So this concept applying between 0 to 2. So here taking point D. Okay, now first we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point D first. So taking any length and drawing a arc by this way. So first drawing here a arc. Now putting the compass with same length and putting the compass here and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here, and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this to get here a 90 degree angle on the point D. So we got a 90 degree angle on the point D. Now taking 1 unit length. So the length between any two number is 1 unit. So now putting the compass here and cut here. So taking point here E, now this is 1 unit length. Next joining O and E. So from this we can say that ODE is a right angle triangle, and this is 2 unit and this is 1 unit. So this is obviously root 5 unit. So OE equal to root 5 unit. Now taking the length OE equal to root 5 unit by using compass, and now drawing an arc through the point E, and which meet the number line here at a point here. So taking point this is R, so this is root 5 on number line. So therefore first OP equal to OB, so OB equal to OP equal to root 2 unit. Next OQ equal to OC, so OC equal to OQ equals to root 3 unit. Now the OD equals to OE, so OD equals to OE equal to root 5 unit. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.